herzlich willkommen zu Eltens Herzblatt. Auch heute werde ich wieder drei junge Damen und einen gut aussehenden jungen Mann zum Glück verhelfen, denn sie sind auf der Suche nach einem neuen Partner. Und ja, wer hätte es anders gedacht? Wer könnten jetzt diese drei jungen Damen sein? Es ist keiner geringere als hier Destiny's Child.
Hello. Ja,
hello.
Hello.
Hi, handsome.
Und der gut aussehende, attraktive, sympathische junge Mann, das bin ich. Ich jetzt. Hallo. So. But first, please, we need a short introduction of yourself.
Hello. I am Michelle.
And how old are you?
I am old.
Yes. Okay, we see that, but will you tell us your real age?
I'm of age.
Okay. So what's your name?
I'm Kelly.
Yes. And what are your hobbies?
My hobbies are cooking and watching cooking shows.
So you're a sweet one.
I try.
Yeah. Okay, and what's your name?
Beyonce.
And do you like boy groups?
Yes.
What is your favorite boy group, for example?
Michael Jackson and Jackson 5.
Yes, okay. I am the guy who is behind this wall. Good. So please change the seat.
Don't look!
Nein, nein, ich look nicht.
Don't look, I see.
Nein, I don't look at the mirror, I don't look at it. You are nominated for a Grammy. On the same day of the Grammy Awards, my favorite soccer team, FC St. Pauli, is celebrating the league championship. I want you to come with me to celebrate my soccer team. Which story do you make up to excuse yourself that you can't come to the Grammy Awards? Can you add one?
My right toe fell off and I can't wear shoes.
Okay. Can you add two?
I'm really kind of sick today.
Great. And can you add three?
Honey, do you mind coming with me to the Grammy? Because this is a really special day, and you're so special to me, and we can catch the soccer next year.
Yeah, but they don't want to win the soccer championship. Okay, but it's okay, thank you. That's it too. My problem area is my waist, my face, my feet, my leg, my whole body. Candidate 3. Where is the problem area of candidate 1?
The problem area? Her mouth. Yeah, her mouth.
Okay. And candidate 1, where is the problem area of candidate 2?
She has no problem area.
Oh.
Candidate 2, where is the problem area of candidate 3?
She doesn't have one yet.
Oh, dang!
There's only one woman with problems. Yeah, I'm finished with my questions.
Oh, so, no, keep going.
We want one more.
One more?
Yes.
Okay, Eminem. Eminem dissed me. How will you revenge me?
Oh, if Eminem dissed you, what yes. would we do to Eminem?
Yes.
Yeah.
You don't mess with Eminem.
Yes.
I wouldn't say nothing.
You want another question?
Yeah.
One more.
Okay, after a hard day at work, I will come to your home. What will you do to make me satisfy? Yes.
We have a song on our album called Cater to You, and it talks about when your man just came home from a hard day at work.
Yeah.
And we say we give him his slippers and mm-hmm. his robes and cook his favorite meal.
Give your back rub.
And cater to you.
Feet and cater to you.
That's what we would do, boo-boo. That's what we would do.
Every girl.
Yeah.
Every one of you.
Every one of us. So you get 3 times the rubbing on your feet and massaging your back, massaging your temples, rubbing your hands, you know, just, it's all about you, boo.
Oh my God. I'm so sad. Ich bin total verschwitzt. Okay, das waren meine Fragen. Danke, Elton. Thank you, Elton, for these questions. Nun ist das Licht an dir, für welche der drei Damen du dich entscheidest. Hier noch eine kleine Zusammenfassung für dich.
Nun, lieber Elton, wer soll dein Herzblatt sein? Die bezaubernde Kandidatin 1, die hinreißende Kandidatin 2 oder die umschmeißende Kandidatin 3?
Leck mich am Arsch, das wüsste ich aber auch nicht, du.
Okay. Jetzt, please tell us, which one of the girls is your favorite? Das ist schwer. Aber ich nehme Kandidat 2. Du nimmst Kandidat 2? Ja. Okay. He's taking Kandidat 2. So, Kandidat 2, would you please stand up and go to this wall? Behind him there is your sweetheart. Here is dein Herzblatt. Okay, dann kann das Tor jetzt aufgehen. Ah, it's you. Ja, das war's erstmal mit Herzblatt. Jetzt geht es gleich mit dem Herzblatt-Hubschrauber zum Urlaub. You have to go with this guy to a holiday.
Und dann flogen die beiden mit dem Herzblatt-Hubschrauber an den Timmendorfer Strand, feierten in der angesagtesten Disco der Insel, bevor sie die Nacht in romantischer Zweisamkeit auf ihrem Hotelzimmer ausklingen ließen.
It's the best day in my life. Cheers.
Cheers.
Thanks.
Und nach ihrer Rückkehr haben wir die beiden getrennt voneinander befragt.
Elton was very nervous, but very sweet. Yes, very polite. Very funny.
Ich fand mich selber echt auch ruhig und cool irgendwie. Ich hab, wie gesagt, alles im Griff gehabt.
I don't know if I'll go out with him again. He's a little too shy for me.
Sie wollte, wie gesagt, unbedingt, dass ich sie nochmal wieder treffe. Dass wir nochmal ausgehen und dann vielleicht mehr Zeit miteinander verbringen. Aber hat ja auch keinen Sinn, weißt du? Ich verstehe die so schlecht.